This is your Jaisurya from Shining Sun Jaisurya YouTube channel. Till table 5, it's very easy to calculate. But from table 6, you might feel little difficult. Don't worry, henceforth, it's very easy to calculate table 6 to table 9. Yes, it's true, you have a mini calculator in your hands. In this video, you can easily learn and memorize table 6 to table 9. Let's go! First, open both of your hands in front of you. Now, name the left hand little finger as 6 and the thumb finger as 10.
6, 7, 8, 9 and 10.
Repeat the same on your right hand fingers too.
6, 7, 8, 9 and 10.
We will see an example how the trick works. 8 multiplied by 7. First fold your left hand fingers till the number 8 down.
6, 7, 8.
Now fold your right hand fingers till the number 7 down.
6 and 7.
That's all. You got the answer now. But how? Here how. Count the folded fingers from both of your hands together. Here that is 5. Keep the 5 in tens place. So it is 15. Now multiply both hands and folded fingers with each other. 2 multiplied by 3. So the answer is 6. Keep the 6 in ones place. Finally we get the answer as 50 plus 6. 56. Very simple friends. Let's see another example with different situation. Before that, subscribe to our channel for more useful videos. 6 multiplied by 7. First fold your left hand fingers till the number 6 down. Now fold your right hand fingers till the 7 down.
6, 7.
Count your folded fingers from both of your hands together. Here that is 3. Keep the 3 in tens place. So it is 30. Now multiply both hands and folded fingers with each other. 4 multiplied by 3 is equals to 12. Now add both the answers together. 30 plus 12. So the answer is 42. Okay, let's practice again. 9 multiplied by 8. First fold your left hand fingers till the number 9 down.
6, 7, 8, 9.
Now fold your right hand fingers till the 8 down.
6, 7, 8.
Count your folded fingers from both of your hands together. Here that is 7. Keep the 7 in tens place. So it is 70. Now multiply both unfolded fingers with each other. 1 multiplied by 2. That is 2. Keep the 2 in ones place. Finally, we get the answer as 70 plus 2, 72. Friends, practice in some more numbers and you'll be excellent in table 6 to table 9. All the best. Thanks for watching.